Ha, ha, ha. Are you guys ready?
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. Introducing first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Straight out of a nightmare.
Yeah, but that 7 feet, 300 pounds of real life flesh and bone built for destruction.
The big red machine ready to make the ring his ghoulish playground.
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure Kane is planning to take sick pleasure in doing so.
Here comes our tribal chief.
And representing the bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions and the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
I've been at this table for decades and I've never seen a competitor this dominant.
Month in, month out, Reigns continues to dominate.
Yeah, but think about this, Corey. The man who finally puts a loss in Roman's record will become immortal.
It's bold of you to think he'll even lose.
Well, even with the competition at this level, you might be right.
A record-breaking champion. An unbeatable competitor.
And Roman looks more determined than ever.
That's why every time Roman competes, it is a history-making moment.
Here he is, a champion twice over.
Wow.
And representing the Brothers of Destruction, from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions and one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, The Undertaker!
It's gotta be twice as nice carrying around two titles.
I don't know, Saxon, that's a lot of weight to carry both physically and mentally. The target on his back is now twice the size.
Let's go! Let's
Standing tall with both of his titles, he's not planning to let go of either one of them anytime soon.
This is the one type of match where any and all rules go out the window.
Well, there's a reason they named a premium live event after this type of match, Cole. The type of mayhem in an extreme rules match deserves the biggest possible stage.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Stomp to the leg.
The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent.
Really just laying it in.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
He's back into the ring.
Oh! Kendo stick impact!
Kane keeps him away.
Kane, the recipient of some punishment there.
Roman.
A bear hug, squeeze in the front.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Ready down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Of all the tools underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Kane gets that set right back to him.
Oh! Establishing complete control.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt.
Of ring IQ on display there. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
The ladder. Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Taking this moment to tease him with the kendo stick.
Boom! He can end it here. Denied a two count there.
Staying in this one.
Kick to the gut.
He avoids the damage.
That attack looks to have stifled Kane.
Well, you don't sign up for an extreme rules match without knowing the consequence.
Ray, stop it!
Oh, and I thought they had him won, but he makes the stand.
Reigns!
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Cover! Two!
Near fall! Oh, I bet this was one after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
And after all that, Roman Reigns still has an end to this battle. Put in a position now.
Ooh,
what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, Kane waylays him.
Down with the leg drop.
And well-timed maneuver there.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
We might be close to the end.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Takes out the knee.
Assailing the joints of the leg.
Supernatural power.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
The Kimura lock, submission.
And there's the save.
Close line, so effective.
Big forearm.
German suplex. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
He who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Sledgehammer right to the gun.
Continuing to work on the arm with a carefully measured knee drop.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Shoulders shoots up before two.
I don't know what more this superstar could do to put him away.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Big forearm. And Kane is clearly looking for a fight here.
Oh, man!
Ouch. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Well, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
He may be in a bad way here.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Taking this to the floor. Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
A tier of wicked German suplexes.
If this connects, it is over.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
And that took Reigns down.
Makes the cover. Somehow he kicked out.
Reigns kicks out at 2 9/10. The Tribal Chief stays alive.
And now does Kane have the big red monster. Kane lifting him up. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. So well matched. These men aren't giving up any ground.
Showing their strength of will, their
recover here. Whoa, what a save. That should have been three. And he's taking this to the outside now. You can feel it. The place is rocking.
The WWE Universe making their feelings known.
Heads out, he has all the time he wants. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window. That'll do it. The victory tonight.
Here are your winners. The team of Roman Reigns and The Undertaker.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.